Oh, guys, this is Logan Paul. I'm exploring the ruin in Ark Survival Evolved. This is a pretty shit waterfall. This is not as good as me. Whoa, what's this place? Oh, guys, I think I just found a dead person. Hello, Hawklings, my name is Hawk Reaper, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. We're on the map Ragnarok, which is one of my favourite maps, but has had problems in development as it wasn't optimization. I can't remember, but it had struggles. Well, it's literally our largest map in the world. I'm expecting Extinction to be like, well, just bigger than this. But yeah, welcome to Ark Survival Evolved Ragnarok. Now today, we're gonna go to, like, this is the one thing I like about Ragnarok. It has caves that have dungeon bosses. No other map on Ark has that. This map is very unique to itself in Ark. I think correct, yeah. It's the waterfall to lead up to the cave. Near it, because from previous times I've run out of it. What? Why have I stopped flying? Acceptable. Oh, hello, cave. If I do sound distant or my mic sounds weird today, guys, that's because I'm not using my regular mic. I've had to do multiple testings to see which mic is compatible with my capture card, because I'm now using my capture card for the first time. Hooray. About time. Because, you know, Twitch wasn't really the best things to go with to record videos. I'm going by memory here, so don't think. Oh my god, what has happened to the map? What is that? Stiglitz! Going into this like letter to the creator of art. What's wrong with this? Like a shaded area with trees and woods, and definitely a white head. I used to have it marked on my map, but a while back I clicked the wrong delete data. It was just to clear the map so I could have a fresh start. But I clicked the clear complete save data, so I basically went on it as if I had just bought the game once again. Oh shit. It gets pretty dark for you guys, I'm sorry about that. Mostly everything, like if somebody's in Wildcard Watchers, because I'm guessing any video of Wildcard Watchers, I would suggest that like an update at some point. It's something minor, and it's something I wouldn't mind, maybe some of the people, but you have everything here that you're able to craft in, no matter, you know, if you can't craft in your actual crafting space, like tech APV, you need a tech replicator. One thing I want to get to point is element. You have to craft that in aberrations, like machines that all look all green, you have to craft elements on them. I think the thing you craft is too many times on the code, but anyway, for one, if the dev is one part of this, please make that possible. Like, we need to be really good alongside these elements. Two other unique things they added to Ragnarok was ice. wyverns are like kind of dragons, but how are they? Somebody explain to me one time what the difference is between a wyvern and a dragon. It's like along the lines of wyverns actually are like fire, lightning, or whatever element of power they have. But a dragon is just like a big beast of what it is. And use its claws and its power to destroy things rather than fire. Probably try to pronounce it. I say try. I will pronounce it when I find the cave for ages, so I completely forgot about some stuff in here that I actually did jump a bit then. I saw this happen. Literally jump onto it. No, okay, miss, and go down to my doom. Okay, where's my place? It's Aria. Oh! Yes. without the noise. Let's get some out of the boat. Oh, yeah. Let's see that. Without any armor. Same with the boat. It's pretty powerful, but. Better.